Hello, my name is Romél Veal Jr. I'm 18 years old and I've been playing the drums pretty much my whole entire life. So I would like to start off by playing some James Brown. Roll clip. That was I Got the Feeling by James Brown. Them ghost notes really bring in that beat. It's not what you can hear, but what you can feel. So for this next song, I will be accompanying Christian McBride on bass, Nicholas Payton on trumpet, and Mark Whitfield on guitar. I hope you like it. Thank you. Last song I played, I didn't actually record with them. I wish I could have. I for sure wish I could have, but I didn't. It actually come off their Finger Painting album, which is like a whole album without drums, and it's just them three. So yeah, go check that out. You'll like it. But for this next song, we got some rock for you. I hope you like it.
I'm
that was I'm So Sick by Flyleaf. Now, I'm about to play Let the Groove Get In by Justin Timberlake. It comes off his 2020 Experience album.
Stop the boat.
Yeah, I really like that music because it really makes you dance, you know? Music got to make you dance. Yeah. But for this next song, got a good one here. We got a good one here. This next song, we got Forgive Me Nots by Patrice Rushen.
Thank you.
So if you was wondering who was playing bass on that last track, it was actually my dad, Romél Veal Sr., who actually helped with the production of this video too. Ooh, yeah. And he will be joining me on these next few grooves playing the bass also.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. Thank you for your time, and I hope to see you in the second round.